Hi, this is Lynda Cromar with lyndacromar.com. I have a forum post right now, and it's about, is it what you know, or is it what you say? Now, the reason why I had that forum out there is I wanted to help people to understand that it is precisely what you say, and not so much how much you know, that helps people to either join you or in some cases, they prevent you from joining, from joining you. And the reason why being is, well, let me just give you an example. When I first started out in network marketing, way back in 85, when we were doing Amway, and nothing to do with Amway necessarily, I just want you to understand the difference now between then and now as far as presentation goes. When we first started out with presentation, we would gather up a whole room full and we'd draw the circles and we'd give them sometimes as long as a 45 to an hour long minute, 45 minutes to an hour long presentation about the company, give them all kinds of details and all kinds of really complicated circles and combinations. And you know what? I never got to the point where I felt really comfortable doing that. The reason why being is that it was just far too comfortable, uncomfortable. It was a lot of information, and it really did not focus in on what maybe my needs were. So the day and age of just giving a presentation to a great big group of people like that is totally gone. And we have a totally different look of the way we're doing things now. We have the online presence, the social media, the blogging, the forums, all of the things going on like that. And it really is a whole new ball game of relationship marketing. It's really about how you relate to that other person and how you help that other person and finding out what their needs are, asking them lots of questions. It's just a totally different ball game. So the person that is still trying to go out there and get you to look at a presentation, or if you're doing the same thing yourself, that's just not as effective as actually taking the time to build that relationship. Now we can help you with that. So I encourage you to click on the link below and let's talk. Bye for now.